Ziggy-za, zaga, 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 zaga,
Sim Simmer.
Me the man of the girls, them sugar.
Sim Simmer.
The girls, them red class lover.
Sim Simmer.
The girls, them need this nigga.
Sim Simmer.
When me love them shape and figure.
Sim Simmer.
Yeah, the man them with the girl admire.
Sim Simmer.
Got the girl, I make them ball out for jaja.
Sim Simmer.
Man and me got the girls, them power.
Sim Simmer.
You be cool and my ass sing by the Amanda. Zaga, zaga, zaga.
There's nothing in this world that I wouldn't do.
Wow, wow.
If I could be your girl.
Zaga, 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 zaga. En Punta Cana, Salsa Congress. Aquí está la gente gozando por todos lados. It's the swimming pool party en Punta Cana 2007.
Is this your first time in Dominican Republic?
Yes.
Second.
This is your second time?
Wow.
And this is your first time. How do you like it so far?
I love it. I was dying to come to the Dominican Republic. I've heard so many things. I love it.
And thus far, what's like the best thing about here, about Punta Cana?
The beach.
The beach?
Yes. Look at that. I mean, you can't, but it's amazing.
And you get to be in the sun and in the ocean, and it's, you know, it's fun. You got the best of both worlds.
I agree. I totally agree. What do you look forward to tonight?
Well, yeah, Melissa is also performing tonight, so we're looking forward to that.
Friday night performances, Saturday night performances, what did you think of?
Well, I was backstage for Saturday nights performing, but for the Friday ones, I enjoyed them. I mean, I think the lineup was great. The lineup was definitely great for Friday, and Saturdays, being back with all the talent from New York, from Venezuela, Mexico, all these places, they were just awesome, awesome.
Because having a sleep all this weekend, we have been working hard, having good time, and I think the job have been done, definitely, yeah.
And you, Mike?
It has been an amazing experience. A lot of running up and down, but it's all worth it. Once I see people dancing and having a great time by the swimming pool on the dance floor, it's all worth it.